They are ready for a fight. Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Now we're talking.
This is gonna be good. Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Men's Action Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 458 pounds. And their opponents at a combined weight of 488 pounds. They are the Men's Tag Team Champions.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
To the champion, you often say, stick with the strategy that got him to the title. But is that always a viable option?
Well, it should at least be the first option, Michael. Look, every challenger is going to present a different problem. But the champ needs to remain confident in what brought them to the title in the first place.
The champ isn't where they're at by being one-dimensional. Adapting on the fly should not be a problem.
Mounted with punches and not hit us.
Ooh. Oh, new champ! And a kick out at two.
Somehow, some way.
Roundhouse kick! That was nasty. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. He deflects it right back. And there was some force on that move.
There's a swing blade. And a basement drop kick. They've got their opponent's arm.
Dragging a knee into the arm. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, my God. A DDT.
Spiked him.
The challenger's looking shaken. And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
Just an onrush of offense here.
There's the tag. From the middle rope. Strong impact. Taking out the knee. There they go. Oh, look at the hammer lock.
And there's more down on the arm. Beautiful.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow.
Into a flapjack. Impressive.
Tags him in.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Golly.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Oh, man.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Planning on what to do next. Referee's count of seven. They need to get back into the ring. Oh, look at the impact here.
Boom! Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal.
Beats to the bottom. Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Arm drag. Oh, spear!
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
He keeps his team in the match. Deep arm drag.
He has been here before. What he needs to do.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Backed off with a big one.
Tough position to be caught in here. Ooh, right to the throat. And he tosses him back in now. Bad attack for the championship.
Got it. And they stay atop the tag division.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners, hands still, men's action tag team champions.
And teamwork makes the dream.